Welcome back. You're listening to Radio 92.4 FM. And news just in, Juliana Franco, our nation's most acclaimed violinist, has been diagnosed with a fatal illness. A spokesperson for the family had this to say.
Good morning, John. The news of Juliana's illness is just devastating. All upcoming concerts will be cancelled and we apologise to all her fans and thank them for their continual support.
Here's an update on the disappearance of Juliana Franco. Personal tributes and messages have been flooding into the radio station, but we'll bring you more information as it comes to hand. Wherever you are, Juliana, our thoughts and prayers are with you.
Mum, is that you? I love you.